So my experiences so far with wedges and all that, it's just kind of like a gamble sometimes. You know, you just never really know what you're gonna get.
That monitor mix, for me personally, needs to be super loud. I'm like, and they'll give me like this much.
Honestly, the biggest challenge every show that I have is being able to hear myself when I'm singing.
Several speakers, you know, blasting in your ear, and your ears are tired, and I mean, I don't wanna hear music for like the next couple of days, you know, after that.
And so having ultimate ears, because there is no delay, I believe it makes singing easier.
Kind of felt like I was in the studio and the vocals were so crisp.
To have it all right here and that way your tempo is dead on.
I'm always saying, can I get more vocal in the monitor, please? And I'm really excited for this first performance. I don't think I'm gonna have to say, can I get more vocal?